Congratulations on completing Canva 101. You should be familiar with finding your way around Canva. That's why this is less of an ending and more of a beginning. The best way to build your Canva confidence is to jump on in for yourself and explore everything Canva has to offer. And remember, you can't break Canva. Don't forget, if you get confused by how to do something, there's the handy help button here. Type into the search field, and in no time, you'll have your answer. To learn more about design theory and skills, visit Learn. Here, you'll find courses, tutorials, and even a blog full of useful tips and techniques. Our design school is filled with courses that upskill you to achieve your goals. You can also begin longer courses that lead to certification, graphic design, social media, even how to hold workshops. This is a great way to learn new skills and get the documentation to prove it. To connect with our community of Canva users, join our Design Circle Facebook group. With over 130,000 members, it's a great place to see how others are using Canva or receive support from the community. You'll find discussions, guides, events, even competitions. Finally, if you're interested in workshops and webinars from around the globe, check out our events. You'll be able to sign up to live events, watch past events, register for face-to-face workshops, or receive design mentoring. And the final thing to mention is, if you can't find what you're looking for, reach out to us. Clicking on the little question mark at the top right will take you through to the Help Center. It has a bunch of helpful articles, but you can also report an issue by contacting our support team. And that is that. We hope you've enjoyed Canva 101 and can't wait to see what you create.